through the tunnels, give your whistle a blast. Boo, 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 look out, cause we're coming through. Welcome to the Rhythm Train.
Oh boy, it's gonna be fun!
Oh, that's Chad.
Oh yeah, that's me.
We're gonna be visiting some pretty exciting places on this journey of ours.
We are. Where are we going? Where are we going? Tell me, Leslie, where are we going?
So hold on to your hats.
Okay.
Right now, we're traveling along to a kind of a bluegrass, country western, folkish beat. But pretty soon, we're gonna change it to something real different.
Uh-oh.
Kind of a rock and roll funk groove.
Rock and roll?
And your favorite guy, Mr. Dick Van Dyke, or DVD as we call him.
DVD!
Is gonna rap to you about rhythm.
The rhythm.
Then we're gonna head on over to some other fun places like Mexico, Australia.
Get a shrimp on the barbie, mate.
Africa. Well, I won't spoil the surprises. Just one thing, though. Don't be scared when you hear the dinosaur screeching over in Dinosaur Land. It's really just Chad trying to sound like a dinosaur.
No, it's not. It's a real dinosaur. What do you mean? That's not me.
Don't tell him, though, because he thinks it sounds pretty real. Anyway, hold on tight. Make sure to keep your seatbelt fastened and try to remain seated at all times. That is, if you don't get too excited by the rhythm, in which case, you can get up and dance.
Dance if you want to. Hold on tight. Keep your arms and your legs inside the car.
And now, presenting Mr.